When Harlem Heat began, could you have foreseen a night like tonight? MSG, sellout crowd, huge names. What an unbelievable thrill this must have been.
You took the words right out of my mouth. You know, when I was on the podium giving my intro for him, and I was trying to keep from looking in the audience and seeing so many of my friends, so many people I've worked with, so many people I admire, so many people in this business that, you know, kind of rounded us to what we are. And that was hard to do. And I was trying to, so I had to look where the camera guys were way in the back to keep from looking at them, because it kept throwing me off and it made me kind of sentimental, you know, just doing that. So, no, I couldn't imagine it, but it is what it is.